power cut. Replace the parts.
Open. We ain't out of the woods yet.
Blockages in pipes C through F. Is the clock back? Now.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
Do you know know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. And he probably knows more than anyone else around here, if you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me about the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador, the best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much, only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss haven't completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
I should be going. Try to stay
right.
Alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.
pull together a little longer. That sound.
Thank you.
place is gonna come down.
It's fried up. You need to fix it before the old fixtures inside the trap crashes.
Lift the lockdown.
The lockdown would only be lifted by a directorial override.
This is what we came here to do.